Once you pass that gate, there's no turning back. Good look around. The great pill, the black wolf wire, gifted the wolf. Finding it would be a deserving. Reward for that fight. Thank you. are you to swallow this grand mountain?
Long bound by worldly pain. Have you seen those nameless souls adrift on your path? Their wills float aloft, never to fade. Shame, your god serves little purpose, and mine answers solely to me. I know a way to guide the souls, mend their paths, and set them free. It will aid you. Now, this is better. This gourd. Though humble, may save the lost, banish their obsessions, and guide them. For one as destined as you, there can be no turning back. We are like tumbleweeds, drifting through life, with a destiny beyond our grasp. Fair sights fade, but within I bid them.
Yeah.
This humble one's name is Guangmo. Should my demise come by your hands, please pass this message to my master. Searching for deity, mortals do aspire. Craving immortality, Yao Guai's surely will conspire! Boys, keep him entertained!
These snake guais are nothing to fear. Snake gall steeped in drink, though, makes a fine tonic to flush malady. Hear, hear, young friend. Keep my guest inside.
Well, well. I'd stake you're one more monkey from Mount Huaguo. I've met many of you. I rank. Mr. Noble. I brought Trent. The trove's down to this road, though. Have a look if something catches your fancy.
Hailed bird, hailed bird. What dimmed your shine? Past's grip beyond our grasp. The future we may still clasp. Late is the hour, young one.
In which you choose to stay in my tranquil abode. Pray tell, to what end do you seek?
A ripple awakened, not without the now you shall face what I truly am! Ebb and flow!
Not without a reflector. Now you shall face
what I truly am. No ill will I bear. I'm merely my brother's eyes and ears. I feign my loyalty to guard this path on the bear's order. Your destiny's bleak and stark. In its grip, we share the mark. The Guanyin temple now lies in cinders, yet the elder soul endures. The root of greed ever fosters the stem of suffering. Better to forget the thing you truly seek. The three bells, have you seen them all? Do you too desire that which they ceaselessly hold dear?
The bells. Three bells were set in the mountains since the Black Wing Guai's return, yet no one is allowed to go near them. Maybe the bells have something to do with the temple's burning. His words sound like truth to me, little monkey. Stay sharp and keep a lookout.
Finally then, the three bells sang. Disciples come, I hear travelers approaching my temple carrying new treasures. I cannot see you, but I recognize your odor. You are back? It must be you who took that Kasaya. Now give it back!
Okay.
these disciples with my years spent. Kasai has collected by the hundreds. Still one chalk without his. Oh. No, stop, stop, stop. Go on, go on. Kasai, leave it. Just leave it. Stop. The fire!
The fireproof mantle. The great sage borrowed it from Virapaksa. How did it end up here? You must have freed that miserable soul. Oh, such is his name. A tragedy prologued by a sick heart. It's getting late. Let's hurry up the mountain.
You must get close first.